أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. One of the areas of our life that requires a comprehensive discussion within ourselves revolves around those people that influence our daily decisions. Our circle of influence is a comprehensive discussion and one that requires us to really do some introspection inside of us, that who is it that we've given our free time to? As we know, we are social human beings and we're easily sometimes influenced by those around us. So the topic of friendship and those that we elect to have as our friends or select to have as our friends is extremely important. The Deen of Islam, in its comprehensive nature, has given us the outlines in terms of who to befriend and who not to befriend. But more importantly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Ankabut talks about this concept very beautifully. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Inna ladina amanu wa amilu s-salihat linudkhilannahum fi s-salihin. That for the one who has iman and the one who does amal salih, who does good deeds, Allah says, we will place you amongst those who are in the salihin. So I ask you, my respected viewers, if you are somebody who is influenced by your friends, stop and think to myself or yourself, that are these friends individuals who are leading me towards Allah or towards destruction? Are there somebody who reminds me of Allah, as Hadith says, or somebody who takes me away from the dhikr of Allah? The reality is, if we are able to hold on to our faith and hold on to our good deeds, Allah Himself has said, I will take that friendship in my own hands and find you the individuals who are like-minded, who will help you build your faith towards me. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.